That's so crazy.
All right, this is kind of our own version of Robert Johnson's Crossroads.